tell my future son. Sometimes your son gonna be looking you in the eye and say, Dad, how do I get through this? And then what are you gonna tell him when you quit before? What are you gonna tell him when you took shortcuts? That's the point, man. There's so much stuff that's bigger than you right now that you're going through for a bigger purpose than you can even imagine.
You've become a man in my absence. I'm proud of you. There is one thing I need your help with.
What?
I need ships. I will give you ships. That was easy. You've become a man in my absence. I'm proud of you.
I don't know who needs to hear this, but I know someone does. I'm proud of you, son. I'm proud of the man you've become, the man you fought so hard to be. I'm proud of the wars you fought inside your head, and you made it through. I know you've thought about overdosing, stepping out in front of a car, eating your gun. I know. Trust me, brother, I know. But I want you to know that you're a man. And I love you, and I'm proud of you, and you don't have to give up. And if you need me, reach out. Send me a message, I'll send you my number. Simple as that. I know what it means to not have ever heard those words, and I know what it means to say them. I love you, and I'm proud of you, boy. Keep it up. You got this, son. You really do. And you're going to be a better man than I could ever hope to be.
Dad? Oh! You said it, dude! You said it! Say, Dad?
Son, couldn't have a better boy. You've always been my big boy, and there's none to replace you. So we'll see you tomorrow, or someday I'll see you in heaven. We're gonna be good. Love you. Bye, son.
To my son, be good. Be nice. Be respectful. I don't want you to follow my road. I want you to create your own road. Even if you see me successful in my life, I still want you to show to the world your own skills. I know you will. I have total trust in you.
Hey, surprise!
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the girl, I never love one like you. Bows and boats and waterfalls, I don't wait on different calls. I'll be here never until we think we'll die, ever on a sunny day. Nothing new is sweeter than with you.
Standing in the street, we ought to feel like it's only you and me. Jesus, you got something to see.
I got 4 full-time jobs for them. It's so that when, just, you know, when I'm done, I want you all to just have remembered that somebody cared more about you than himself. And that I want you to care more about someone else than yourself. I will defend your honor until I die. I love all of you. This is what it is for me. This is the greatest moment I've ever had. I'm very proud to be your father.
Pain is passed down from father to son, and I'm guilty of that frustration, but we have a responsibility and a duty to be real fathers, not to just make babies. And you can't expect any good to come to you if you don't visit any good on your son or your daughter. So be a man.
Son, never forget that I love you. I hope you believe in yourself as much as I believe in you. You have the potential to do great things in life. All I ever wanted was to give you the life that I never had. Before you came into my life, I had nothing. And the path I was on in life was terrible. I grew up without a father. As a child, I never had the feeling that someone cared for me. I always dreamed of having that life. But soon, my dreams were drowned by fear. The fear of being physically and mentally abused by my stepfather. Or realizing that I didn't have anyone that showed me that I meant something to them. All of this made me go down the wrong path in life. I stopped staying at my house because my friends were the only ones I thought showed me care. But I was wrong. I was still alone in life with nobody there to